Hello, I'm Maddox. Again, you've got me on your computer screen. I have no business being on here. My hair and makeup guy, gal, took the day off. I had to do my own hair. So, got me a Coca-Cola here with the polar bear on it. Coca-Cola! I drink it because it tastes so good. And it's healthy for you. People say it will make you fat. I think that's an urban legend. It's a myth. I drink it all the time. I'm fine. Anyway, your kids can drink it. They love it. You can put ice cream in it and make it float. You can put other things in it. Have a good time. Coca-Cola. Keep some handy. I got a whole box of it behind me back there. All right, enough about that. It's good stuff. Today is, well, right now it's January 2nd. It was January 1st. And I stayed out all night, New Year's Eve. All night. I even brought a friend along. We did a little ride along. Just waiting for all the wrecks and DWI drunk people and things happening. And I was I even had the state police radio. I was listening to everything. And I didn't hear, there were a couple of little crashes, but there was nothing like what should have been going on New Year's Eve. And that's good, because AA Transport, Towing and Recovery Service, they're 24 hours. They're available 24 hours. You call them up, 760-2100 in Hot Springs. They'll even go outside the city limits. They'll go outside Garland County. They'll pick you up, whatever you need. You give them a call. AA Transport. And they were ready. They had all their wrecker trucks gassed up. The police were ready for it. And nothing happened that I know of. Of course, I don't know everything, but, you know, I was ready and I was listening. And I didn't hear anything. I didn't get any video of anything. So that's good. All right. Don't drink and drive. Then nobody did, apparently, I guess. Or they slipped under the radar or something happened. All right. Well. Now, there was a house fire tonight that I just got back from. And, man, when I got there, Sergeant Lackey. He told me, he said, oh, he said, it's a big fire. You can't get any closer than this with the vehicle. So I had to hump it up a big hill on Oriole Street. Oriole. Like the bird, the Orioles. It was off a park. Right at that Shell station. You go up that street. There's an intersection on top, Ramble Street. Man, there was a house fire up there, man. It looked like the sun. That's how big this fire was. And the firefighters, Hot Springs, HSFD, were all over it. They got there. I got video of the guy getting, there was a team of them on the fire hydrant. They got that going. Then the water started flowing. And they knocked it down. They did what they could. It was big. I don't know how it got that big that fast. But, you know, they're right there. There's a fire station on Park Avenue right there. And they didn't waste any time. So this thing, it was a bad fire. Got going fast. Got big fast. They did what they could do. They always do. And they're fast, man. Anyway. That's why it's an emergency. It'd get out of hand quick. Fire, fire, fire. That's about it. All right. We got a little thing on here, featured agency. You'll see that in a minute. If you want your department to be a featured agency, what we do is the website, www.arkansas911news.com. There's a little thing on there. It's a page we have. It's featured agency. And we come to the department. Last month it was Bryant PD. Month before that it was Lake Hamilton Fire and Rescue. And we come down there and we spend a couple hours taking pictures of all your gear and all your people, your buildings. We'll come to a meeting. We'll come to train, SWAT training. You want us to get a picture of y'all kicking in the door? Training, all right? A little staged photo of y'all busting a door in. We'll come down there and videotape that. I take the still pictures out of the video. And then we line it up and make it look kind of like a high school yearbook online. You can scroll through there, see all your pictures, all your people. You can put your portraits like a yearbook. You know, line everybody up by rank. Put the chief first. Mix them all together. Put the chief in the middle. However you want to do it. It's a fun time. The guys like it. The gals like it. It gets you exposed a little bit. People get to see what, you know, all your extrication equipment. You cut people out of cars. Nobody knows what that looks like. I guess they could Google it, but why not show them yours? It's right there. We'll take a picture of it. Have one of your heroes, well, cut something open. We'll go down to the scrapyard and you just show them how it works. Whatever. Whatever you want to do. Canines, people love dogs. All right, then. Thanks for watching.
Dispatch.
I see, go ahead.
We do not need the gas company, but we are still waiting on energy.